This is my second day after ACL and meniscus reconstruction surgery. It's my first day at PT, and we're just trying to get some range of motion for my leg here. Overall, today was pretty challenging. The nerve block wore off, and I've been on pain meds every 3 to 4 hours today.